we set up for you at the beginning, very one-sided.
Yeah, you end up...
Australia go into this game with these 11 players.
The goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Makes a challenge here. Giroud. Pogba! Giroud. Back with Pogba. Letting the shot go! And that's a fantastic goal. Good forward play from them. The shot's on! Really stretched to make the save. Top class. Griezmann. Chance for a teammate now. Australia going to make a change. In from Antoine Griezmann. Shots on here. Super goal. He's kept his shot down. And he's got a goal to show for it. People, a new day has just begun. And I wear my colors on my back. Celebrate. Yeah. We created equal. One race and that's human. Can't wait till... We're going to see some proud faces out there representing their countries. Alan Smith represented England. Brings back memories.
Well, it does, because you've got your family in the crowd quite often, you know, they're listening to the national anthem while you're standing there, and it's one of those days that you don't tend to forget. Very proud for these players.
And this match today is France and Australia.
Number 21, Lucas Hernandez. Number 13, Kante. Number 6, Paul Pogba.
And now it's time for the national anthems. And number 9.